Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.